Achieving air superiority is a crucial element in protecting our nation's troops on the battlefield. The United States Army's Air Defense Artillery specializes in the use of anti-aircraft weapons that protect ground forces from aerial and missile attacks, as well as enemy surveillance. As an air and missile defense crew member, you'll learn to employ air defense systems that engage hostile airborne targets. This military occupational specialty is open to enlisted men and women who are physically and mentally fit to perform under pressure.
This job is very physically demanding. You have to be able to lift ammo cans, work under pressure. Like, you need to be very mentally and physically strong.
Being able to detect, track, intercept, and destroy incoming threats requires advanced knowledge of highly sophisticated computer-controlled weapon systems. Each Air and Missile Defense, or AMD, crew member is trained to operate and fire the Counter Rocket Artillery Mortar, or CRAM, the Avenger Weapon System, and the Man-Portable Air Defense System, known as MANPADS. The CRAM is a rapid-fire, radar-guided 20-millimeter gun that protects critical assets on the ground from indirect fire attack by rockets, artillery, and mortars. The Avenger is a highly mobile surface-to-air missile fire unit equipped with 8 Stinger missiles. This shoot-on-the-move air defense system uses infrared targeting to take down low-flying helicopters, planes, and cruise missiles. MANPADS operates as a shoulder-fired heat-seeking surface-to-air missile, or SAM. AMD crew members are also trained to establish radio communications, track incoming targets, perform target engagement evaluation, and prepare systems for firing.
Air missile defense is the latest technology, and it is the future for air defenders.
I think anybody should join air missile defense because it gives you so many awesome opportunities that you can never do in the civilian life. Stinger operations, Avenger truck operations, basic mechanics in the Avenger truck and Humvees.
To become an AMD crew member, soldiers must be eligible for a secret clearance and earn a qualifying score on the ASVAB, or Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery Test. Job training takes place at the U.S. Army Defense Artillery School at Fort Sill, Oklahoma. Soldiers will receive 10 weeks of basic combat training and 10 weeks of advanced individual training with on-the-job instruction. While in training, soldiers will spend time in the classroom and in the field under simulated combat conditions.
Air defense is placed on the battlefield behind the ground forces.
We protect our friendly allies against enemy fire. We are infantry of the sky.
The training and skills that soldiers acquire as an AMD crew member can lead to positions of greater responsibility in the Army and will continue to benefit the soldier after their service as they enter the civilian work sector. The Credentialing Opportunities Online, or COOL, website helps Army service members find information on certifications and licenses related to their jobs.
Being an air defender has taught me to be a great leader and be resilient. Being able to bounce back, especially doing multiple deployments, because this job is so demanding.
The Army depends upon this agile and adaptive ground-based arms to provide the final line of defense against air-based threats. Become a part of the world's most versatile Fires Force military occupation specialty, Air and Missile Defense Crew Member.